Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Malice, and I'm sliding down this slope. Oh yeah, sliding down a slope. There's no need for me to slide down a slope. What's this way? Ooh. Ammunition and health.
I'm here.
Error.
Oops. Well, at least we know where we need to use the silver key card. Should we ever receive it? There's only one dude here. Get on the really terrible lift. I was physically too close to the wall to be able to move. Right, we'll go back down here, and this time we'll do it correctly, will we? Shall we? I can push this box too. Okay, I've screwed that puzzle up. Hopefully I don't actually need to do that, otherwise I shouldn't bother.
All clear.
My face when I'm shot to pieces is priceless. Oh, don't tell me I have to do all that again. Whole game just using this pistol. to, but, hey. Well, that works. Fantastically, actually.
All clear.
Isn't it a good thing your model is too big to come through this hole?
All clear. Reporting.
It's a fantastic thing. Less little message for when I died that way.
Go to hell.
Oh, you can actually jump down from there. Okay.
I'm here.
Go to hell.
Man was killed by a door. Okay, so I've murdered everyone here. Like, everyone is dead. Always gets a bit complicated once you've killed everyone who's easily visible. Shall we try this again? Interesting that there is a crate-pushing puzzle that I've never figured out in all these years. I think I've solved this one. So now I have the chute. I go down here. was killing that dude.
Error.
I need the gold key card for this one. Yes. Is there one on the other side then? It would seem not. When I come back, folks, more exploring. Until then, folks, until then, I'll catch you later.